Indian, big, huge Indian film star, is actually wearing a sari. Even though the clothing is traditional, you can't get more traditional than a sari, but I think the attitude and the look of Deepika herself is very, very contemporary and very strong. It's really representing the strong Indian modern woman of today.
So this is the first time that I am going to any film festival, and for me it couldn't get bigger than this. It began with excitement, but now I'm beginning to get a little nervous. But I know it's going to go off well. It's going to be a lot of fun, because at the end of the day, this is what I live for, cinema. It's my passion, it's what I love doing, and this is what I live for. So to go out there, to meet different people, meet directors, watch different kinds of cinema from all over the world, I think it's going to be a great experience. For me, I'm going there to have a good time, to experience what such a big film festival is like. Again, like I said, to see different kinds of films, to meet different kinds of directors, not only Hollywood, not only English filmmakers, but French, German, Iranian. You have different kinds of films coming there. So I think it's going to be a lot of fun just interacting with different kinds of people. The sari is my most favorite garment. Because I think that it not only makes a woman look elegant, it also makes her look sexy and sensual at the same time, and it's also Indian. I think whenever you go around the world, you tell people what a sari is, you always get an instant wow reaction from everybody around. And so I think that was the most obvious choice for me. Also, I'm very comfortable in a sari. I love wearing a sari. For people, it was very different, considering the kind of films that have released of mine earlier. I think what people found different was me being part of a comedy film. And I think that was refreshing for the audience. And I'm glad that people have accepted me in that kind of a film as well, in that kind of a role. And it was fun. I think comedy is very difficult. I think it's very difficult to be part of a comedy film, because you need excellent comic timing. You need to be spontaneous. And after a point when you know the joke yourself, or you know what the punchline is, it doesn't sound the same to you anymore. But as an actor, you have to make it convincing every time you do the shot. So I think comedy has definitely been one of the most difficult in terms of performance.
So my association with Shivas has been fairly long, and an incredibly progressive relationship. We've done really wonderful things, we've thought new things, we've done new things. So I think it's wonderful to be back. This, I think, is the next huge thing that's happened, because I mean, Deepika and all these gorgeous women, and they're obviously used to walking the red carpet all the time. And this is really actually the first time for me. So I'm going to learn the way from Deepika.
I do believe that being a celebrity and the kind of platforms that we go to, I think it's very important to be well turned out and to look good and to look presentable. But at the same time, I don't necessarily believe that you have to follow a trend. I think do it if you think you're confident enough to carry it off, if you have the body to carry it off. More than the body, I think it's important that you have the confidence to carry it off and you know how to do it. Otherwise, I think it's more important to wear your own personality, create your own style, and be comfortable in whatever you wear. Be comfortable.